Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Trump calls on Fed to cut rates by 1%, urges more quantitative easing. President Donald Trump, in his most brazen attack yet on the Federal Reserve, called for the central bank on Tuesday to cut interest rates by 1 percentage point and to implement more money printing quantitative easing. In a two-part tweet, the president unfavorably compared the Fed to its China counterpart and said if monetary policy in the US was looser, the economy would go up like a rocket. In the past, White House officials, including Trump and top economic advisor Larry Kudlow, have recommended the Fed cut rates by half a point. The tweets literally doubled down on that approach. The Fed currently targets its benchmark interest rate in a range between 2.25% and 2.5%. It has hiked the rate 9 times since December 2015, though it indicated in March that it likely is done with increases for the rest of 2019, despite forecasting 2 more at the end of last year. Following the president's prescription would take the Fed funds rate back to its December 2017 level. The jawboning for rate cuts comes despite another strong economic performance in the first quarter. GDP rose at a robust 3.2% after many economists had been predicting little or no growth ahead of the release. Growth has come with little inflation. The Fed's preferred gauge showed a gain of just 1.6% over the past year, excluding food and energy prices. Thank you for watching.